हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, क्लास सिक्स, दिस इज योर चैप्टर सेकंड, फाइल मैनेजमेंट एंड डाटा ऑर्गेनाइजेशन। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट इज डाटा? डाटा इज अ कलेक्शन ऑफ नंबर्स, कैरेक्टर्स एंड सिंबल्स स्टोर्ड इन अ फॉर्मेट दैट कैन बी प्रोसेस्ड बाय अ कंप्यूटर। सेकंड टर्म इज फाइल्स एंड फोल्डर्स। अ फाइल इज अ कंटेनर इन अ कंप्यूटर सिस्टम दैट हैज इंफॉर्मेशन ऑफ अ पर्टिकुलर टाइप। And what is folder? Folder is a designated storage space used to store files and organize them in the computer. It can be created, modified and deleted. You can see on this picture, figure 2.1, files and folders in a computer. What is file format? A file format is a way a file is encoded and saved into a computer. It tells a computer what to do and when the file is opens. There are different types of file format: image, .bmp, .jpeg, .png and .gif. This is the image file format. Audio file format: .mp3, .wav, .wma, .wmidi. Second, video: .avi, .mpeg, document, docs, PDF and text. Second topic is measuring file size. The smallest unit of a measurement of a file is a bit, and bits come together to form a bytes. Unit of measurement of file size are given below in the table 2.2. First of all, unit bit, smallest unit of data. Bytes, 8 bits equals to 1 byte. Kilobyte, 1024 bytes equals to 1 kilobyte. Megabyte, 1024 KB equals to 1 MB, that is megabyte. Gigabyte, 1024 megabyte equals to 1 GB. And 1 TB equals to 1024 gigabyte equals to 1 terabyte. Second topic is searching for files and folders in a computer. A computer is a capable of storing hundreds of images, songs, documents and videos. To search a file in Windows 10, type the name of the file in the search bar on the bottom left corner of the desktop. Second topic is moving and copying data from one drive to another. First of all, locate the file and folder you want to move and copy, and right click on the copy option. Then now open the folder when you want to paste the file. And third, right click anywhere in this folder and click on the paste option. Second topic is moving and copying data from a storage device to computer. First of all, connect to the storage device to the computer. Locate the file and folder for you want copy, and open the folder, then storage device when you want to paste the file, and right click anywhere in this folder and select the paste option. Working with multiple applications, a computer allows us to open and work with files of different format at once. Thank you, students.